Hello, Tube people, and I am back to play more Rome Total War with you. I just got back from a little break I took, and I'm not really sure what's going on. I'll have to take a look around and review, which I'm sure will be good for some of you as well. I've been playing some X3 and doing some work on the website and a few other things, so it is important that I take these breaks, for if I do not, badness will occur. Why do I have a diplomat on here? Who the hell is he going to talk to? The Greeks? Well, I suppose that'll be a happy accident as soon as I end up actually talking to the Greeks. And what are these people doing here? I guess they're defending Corallus, which cannot do anything right now. I'm going to continue to lower the tax rate because we really, really, really need more people there. I'm going to disband all of these peasants. And hopefully the population will increase exponentially. Syracuse. I don't know what they're building here, but we need... better boats. Yes. Where? Oh. Wow, we are low on monies. Trader, militia... Yeah, this is going to be my military town. What else have we got building here? Syracuse is going to be my military capital, and I think I already made it my actual capital. Why are we building a big port there? I don't think we should do that just yet. Maybe when we have more money we can afford to do some splurging. Let me just check my tax rates. Everything looks good everywhere. And over here somewhere should be... he made landfall. And his fleet was apparently kicked out by some more fucking insanely talented rebel navy. Oh, the Macedonians. Oh, wait, no, maybe they just moved on to check out Rhodes. This one's going to be a pain in the ass. But we got to do what we got to do. All right. Our factionaire has a large mercenary cohort of spear chuckers. He has a tutor. He is a military genius, an obsessional trainer, a Spartan, an indifferent builder, and a factionaire. He is going to be a very good commander should he actually survive any of this stuff. And he can hire even more guys. I'm going to take another unit of hoplites because they are fucking awesome. I want those because they have excellent range and are really good units, but I can't really afford them right now. Let's see what we're up against here. Oh, shit! One unit of cavalry versus two units of the best archers in the game, from my recollection. Or maybe not the best, but they're pretty damn good. If I recall, they have a really long range. Oh, I don't know how to... Long-range missiles, yeah. Mine are not that good. I can't look at them right now. The Sicilian pirates are just some weirdos with sticks, so I'm not really worried about them. What do you got? I can't see what you've got. Well, there's not much else I could... Not much else I could do here. I just gotta kinda brute force it, you know, just hope that I can overpower them with numbers. I need to find a way to kill those archers before they pick apart my army, because I could lose this fight. War is sweet to those who've never experienced it. How can you taste something that you've never experienced? I don't know what penis tastes like. Who knows? It could taste like candy. Clang. I assume that's easy. Meow, meow. Charge, meow.
There is only shame in letting fear rule you. Try not to look scared, and you'll find bravery in your heart.
And if you don't, I'll shove it up your ass. Oh, wait, hey, what? Okay. Alright, so our most important unit is our cavalry. These guys are completely useless because they don't have any cavalry. These guys are extremely useful, or they would be, if we had a lot of them. But we don't. These guys are fucking horrible. I don't know... Oh my god, what am I doing with this army? This army is the worst army I've ever seen. Oh, great. And we've got some experts in hiding in the woods. There are 5 trees on this entire island. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna have them be a bodyguard for my... Oops, archers here. What am I doing here? And you... here's what we'll do. We'll have the spearmen in front of these guys so that they'll get a chance to chuck some spears, hopefully. And then... our massive army of... ridiculous spear chuckers... we'll just sort of hang out, I guess. I don't know, this is going to be the most easily flankable army ever. Don't really know what I'm doing here. What do we got? Just fucking idiots and our archers. No, that's backwards. There we go. Alright, defend my archers with your stupid selves. Oh, great. Okay. And you guys go here. I'm gonna have my massive horde of spear chuckers go into loose formation. And we're gonna start pelting their militia hoplites, and I'm gonna try and take my cavalry around the side there. I don't know where their reinforcements came from, but, they were delayed. Good news, everybody. Delays. Alright, so these guys should all, they're in loose formation. They'll take less damage from the archers. Who are moving up. And they're moving back, and they're moving up, and they're moving back. I want them to move back. Oh, that actually is kind of cool looking. You are under attack. That's right. Oh, I can see their general. He's right there. Kill him. Kill their general. There we go. So keep their archers skirmishing and running a little bit so we can keep our cavalry away from their... Jesus, stop that. Stop doing that. Stop throwing spears at my general. I don't like that. That is not bueno. Oh, the enemy reinforcements are already here. That's probably not so pathetic, actually. Where are they? They're just hoplites for the most part. As long as we have some missile troops left at the end of this battle. And you guys, I want you to shoot some fire arrows at yonder weirdos. Yeah, look at them. They've got little... steak knives. Why is the game running like a pack of ball sacks right now? It is running like a duffel bag of dicks. Will you rout? Come on, it's a unit of archers that has a fucking horse unit shoved up its ass. Is that their general just wandering around in the field? Where am I? I'm so lost. Whoa. What are you doing? Ah, there we go. We got them to rout. Okay. Yeah, get down here. Okay, that unit of archers is routing. We've got one more, and their reinforcements look like just one unit of spear guys. Get up there and chuck some spears at these. And then, just for funsies, why don't you guys head over? Skirmishers, eh? Ah, they're not routing anymore. Okay, these guys are still firing. Whoa, fire back here, because we don't want to shoot at our own troops. Wow, they routed those, holy crap, that's a lot of spears. There we go, get up here. This looks good. Yeah, rebels don't ever really stand a chance. The only thing they can really do is have the potential to kill more of your units than you'd really like. Okay, so now that that's happened, I'm gonna send my remaining missile units to kite these Cretan rebels. Their doom's already here. No need for all this approaching malarkey. I'm right here. Hey, hey, those guys are not routed. Unleash Horden! Alright, you guys leading the missile charge. Wait. Just in case. Just in case the missile unit's getting some sort of jam. There we go. Now we're talking. And my archers are firing. Oh, smash! That's right, they are routing. No point in chasing them because they're rebels. Rebels don't reform armies after you've defeated them. They are now dead. I can fight all the time. I know that. Therefore, I will always be victorious. Victory! And pants. They are not happy with us. They're very angry. Slaughtering them makes them happy. You would think not, but it does. I'll build a wall. I am going to not merge these units. I'm going to disband this. No, I'll disband him. That's not really the smartest. There we go. These two, you, you, you. Whatever, that'll work. Alright, that's good for now. And then we're going to go build some watchtowers on the island while we're waiting for everything to settle down here. It'll be General Commander Face's job. And I'm going to need them. I'm going to need them. Okay. Sail your butthole back over the other way. I wonder, no, I don't have enough money to buy that city, but put a spy here, gain myself a little bit of an advantage. I should head back over this way. You, I want you to go build a watchtower over here-ish. Don't know what's going on with this guy here, but we want him. And when we have enough money, I would like to set another... I'm going to have these naval units take another army over here, which is going to cause crap with Carthage again. I don't know... Oh, I forgot to look at my Senate stuff. I don't know if I have any current missions. No, not that. Senate offices? No, I've got a couple of them. What? I've only got one, and it's the one guy that I pissed off by kicking him out of the family. Well, he not kicked out of the family, but... Yeah. Go stick your penis in this gigantic beehive filled with robot bees that shoot lasers. Go do that. I'll get right on that, Mr. Senate. No problem. Ooh, the Macedons and the Brutodons are having it out. Go, Broodies. It's your birthday. You can do it. It's your birthday. Alexander the Who? Never heard of him. No great general gets killed by a cup. That's what I always say. This man will not die from a cup. He will die in battle. Even if it is a battle with cups. Why? Why are there always rebels? Look, these guys will slaughter my fleet if I go anywhere near them. I'm gonna have to risk it. Although I do have that one good boat there. Okay. Rhodes. Our factionaire. Memnon of Sparta. Holy shit. And a couple of hoplites. That's not bad and all, but oh shit. Okay. This will be a massive pain in the ass to take, but we would get the Colossus of Rhodes. Which gives you something. I don't know. This isn't Civilization, so I can't really be sure. It's also another great jumping off point for any kind of land campaign. What was constructed? Syracuse is good. Where's Kydonia? Oh, here. Okay. Alright, we're gonna need to build some peasants. No. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have to choose what I'm gonna leave behind to guard the place.